Hey guys, let's make some foil packet zucchini. Here's what you need. On a large piece of foil that's been sprayed with cooking spray, place your zucchini slices. Toss those with olive oil and all your seasonings. I used garlic powder, onion powder, oregano, parsley, Italian seasoning, and salt and pepper, but really you can use whatever you like. Top with Parmesan cheese. Cover tightly, making a packet. Bake that in a 400-degree oven for about 30 minutes. Enjoy!